the Lucent Hive's very own Black Swan event. Greetings, Luzaku. I am Queen Mara of the Awoken.
This one knows of you, Queen of Light and Dark. But this one does not know Swan.
For our conversation, it is a metaphor used to describe an impactful, unexpected event that is later rationalized with the benefit of hindsight. You are an outlier. I am guilty of rationalizing. Giving a definition to your existence and purpose to fit my own biases.
And what has the Queen of Light and Dark defined?
That you are a component of a piece of logic I am only now beginning to fully understand. That you are a part of something greater. A component of a bomb yet to detonate. That in isolation defies knowing. And in this, I concede to my own biases. You defy definition.
This one is intrigued by your perspective. Perhaps we should contemplate these possibilities together.
Perhaps. In time. But I am not yet ready to put my emotions aside. I doubt many are.